这是新加坡的美食街，在 Springleaf， 看很多店很多店。然后这里是一个 famous 的顺记鸭饭，拍个照片先。走了，哦，好像卖完了。这边路有不平哦，所以熟路时时小心哦。Steps。哇。Spa。Tire 啊。有吃的，有买的，有用的。哎，跑进去了。哦 ，Supermarket， 新加坡的西瓜。哇，越南咖啡有另外一个牌子出现在新加坡了。
Mr. Viet。
Mr. Viet。Traditional 的这种 supermarket 就会有香蕉 above your head。哦，supermarket also go， cashier don't touch the money。Coins coming up. Done. Okay, 好了，出去了。还有很多美食，这个不知道什么来的，看不懂它招牌。哦，越南 pub 的感觉。嗯，这是摩哥大。Oh yeah, 是摩哥大。Yeah, 是摩哥大。继续走。Indian Muslim food， 呀，哇，这个很 very traditional 的店， my favorite， 好肥哦，同济砂锅巴库德，很出名的哦，嗯，卡旁边还有一间哦，我看一下还有什么。很多食物，很多食物。现在是没人了，晚上就应该是很满的。这个一直上报的时间，这个巴库德，红记。现在那个 Springleaf 的 MRT 还在做 ，The Springleaf MRT is still under construction。Hello， yeah， so right now is that not many people here， but once is the Springleaf MRT is up。I think it will be very, very crowded, very convenient. 哎呀，哇哒！杀伤力很小。Pomeranian。
那个大只的那个。
那个是。颜色有点 mix 哎、欸，它有点像普德跟 Maltese mix， 还是 Pomeranian mix？ 哎、欸，不像 Pomeranian。
这边可以买狗的啦。
我们进去看一下吧 ，Let's go。哇，还有很多店呢、欸、，Still got so many shops， 7-Eleven、Singfa、Sing， 好 ，Eating House， Massages。It's a whole long stretch for 2-3 years.Their business not very good because of this MRT construction. So now Woodlands North and Woodlands South MRT is open. Soon they will have business coming here too. One Springleaf MRT is open. Wow, 五金店. This is a car workshop. Look at our car here. Wow.Wow, look, this is also another very famous store, Ang Bang Yong Tau Hu.
It's
just eating. It's just eating. So here must try the kway chap. A lot of seats around here. This is also one of the famous stores. Oh, the duck also. Duck kway chap must try. Oops. The floor is not straight. Ang Bang Yong Tau Hu.What is that? There's another one. There's another Ampang Miang Tofu here also. It's like, wow, there's so many stores here. Asam fish head. Ah. Oh, this is a Hakka one. A lot. Ah. Curry fish head. Asam. Use this to scare the flies. What is that? Oh, designated smoking point. There's a whole stretch of food, man. Oh, last. Oh yeah, last is the shelf petrol pump kiosk. So we'll end our video here. It's a really long, they have really long stretch of food, service and restaurants over there. So now if you want to try some roti prata restaurant, Ampang tofu, do come here at Springleaf. Bye!